one of the greatest wrestlers of all time just got sucker punched.
When you see the words Hulk Hogan sex tape, you have that moment before you decide whether or not to click it.
Hogan's $100 million lawsuit over a tape that was posted online by the website Gawker. The first celebrity sex tape case to go to trial.
It put internet privacy in a battle against freedom of the press.
Gawker becomes convinced that somebody else with a different agenda is financing this lawsuit.
Billionaire Peter Thiel, a co-founder of PayPal, is secretly paying the expenses of Hulk Hogan's legal fight.
The story about his sexual orientation was published 9 years before this lawsuit.
This is personal. He's doing this because he wants to bring Gawker down.
We're going to open up those libel laws, and we're going to have people sue you like you never got sued before.
Donald Trump, Peter Thiel, and other billionaires have been trying to undercut freedom of speech.
Sheldon Adelson bought the Las Vegas Review-Journal.
What he did was take off the boards people who might reveal something that he doesn't like.
Billionaires are proclaiming we are more powerful than the truth.
This is a moment of real definition for the press.
You are fake news.
Journalism is worth protecting. If we lose that, we've lost what America stands for. We have to fight harder and smarter than ever.
Here's a message to the White House. You keep lying, we're going to keep reporting.
The president believes the press is a threat to the country.
Alternative facts are not facts. It's democracy is out there.
Money can't silence the media.
We're talking about shrimp.
You turn my microphone off.